This quick guide video provides an overview of the advantages and the disadvantages of using DPOAE or TEOAE assessments. Let's start by emphasizing that the interpretation of the test result is the same with both types of OAE measurements. In a screening program, the OAE device will produce either a pass or a refer test result. With a pass, the chance of having a hearing loss that requires immediate intervention is very small, and with a refer, not much can be said about the hearing, and thus no conclusions can be made. Further investigation is needed in these cases. There are many other similarities between TEOAE and DPOAE. Firstly, they both perform well between 1,500 Hz and 4,000 Hz. Secondly, they are both limited at testing frequencies of 500 Hz and below. Lastly, the sensitivity and specificity of DPOAE and TEOAE are considered similar and are for most people not a reason for preferring one over the other. Let's now look at the differences. Firstly, DPOAE performs better above 4,000 Hz and TEOAE better between 500 and 1,500 Hz. However, these differences are less relevant for newborn hearing screening because most programs screen at frequencies from 1,500 to 4,000 Hz. However, if the equipment of the newborn hearing screening program is also used for the follow-up diagnostic assessment, one might take some of these aspects into consideration. Secondly, TEOAE is said to be somewhat faster in obtaining a result in quiet test environments because it measures a wide range of frequencies at once, whereas DPOAE measures frequencies sequentially. Modern DPOAE equipment, however, is fast compared to older generations, rendering any speed differences between the techniques less relevant nowadays. In noisy environments, DPOAE will perform better and will still obtain otoacoustic emissions, while TEOAE in some occasions cannot. Still, a quiet environment gives by far the best performance for both screening methods. Lastly, the most used argument to choose one OAE method over another within a newborn hearing screening program is based on reputation. New implementations are typically based on existing programs and on the experiences shared by those running such programs. Often, it is also other practicalities, not relating to the choice of OAE method, that cause the decision to result for one over the other methods. This concludes this quick guide video on the arguments to choose either DPOAE or TEOAE for a newborn hearing screening program.